Hello, everybody, and welcome. My name is Gay Hill, and I'm the chair of the Board of Trustees of this amazing institution, Hampshire College. Sitting behind me on the stage are the other trustees, all of us present to celebrate all you happy graduates as you walk across the stage. We come from many different backgrounds, different perspectives, and different life experiences. We are alums, faculty, staff, students, friends of the college, parents of current students. Some, like me, are parents of alums. And one trustee, whom I won't embarrass by singling out, is the proud parent of one of you graduates. See, I won't even look. All of us volunteer our time and energies to Hampshire because we believe that this unique place has a vital role to fill in the higher educational landscape of the country and the world. So here we are at commencement, the day that Hampshire officially launches you into your futures. This is a joyous day, one of the board's favorite times to be on campus. Earlier this week, we received from the faculty the list of names, your names, recommended to receive degrees. Yesterday, we unanimously voted to approve that list. Yay! So today, you'll be receiving your diplomas stating you have earned your Bachelor of Arts degrees at Hampshire College. Yay! Go for it. Celebrate. Okay, families and friends out there, and there are a lot of you, thank you for supporting your students. Hampshire isn't always an easy place to understand, but I know that today you're celebrating. Everybody laughs at that. I don't know why. But I know that today you're celebrating your graduates' academic success and will continue to support them as they go on to their next endeavors. And you graduates, I hope you feel ready to leave and to move on to what next awaits you. It's not an easy step to make. You will always carry a little bit of Hampshire College with you. Please stay connected and share your ongoing experiences with the amazing administrators, faculty, staff, alums, and current and future students who are the college. I guess now's the time I get to give a little advice. So think about this. Don't get stuck in one version of yourselves. Don't just define yourself by what you do for a living. Define yourself by the best version of yourself as you exist at any given time. Some of us are fortunate enough to determine what it is we want to do as a career early on, and we're successful on that path. But probably more of us look to reinvent ourselves along the way, finding meaning in family, volunteering, creating, and in work, whatever form that takes. Hampshire's vision statement refers to what we hope for you. The college aims to graduate learners with the ingenuity, purpose, capacity, and grit to mobilize collaborative innovation and cooperative action. Do you feel you've developed those characteristics? Yeah? Yeah? Just to make the trustees feel good, right? We envision Hampshire alumni continuing to change lives, communities, and the world for the better. Do you hope that for yourselves? Yeah? I'm confident that each and every one of you, each and every one of us, goes forward from this place, committed to creating positive change in whatever way is most meaningful to our lives, to our communities, and to the world. I'll end on that note, except to say congratulations, everyone. Thank you.